The right thyroid is intact and contains several small hypoallergenic areas. This pattern corresponds to Hashimoto's thyroiditis. The pattern is similar in the left lobe, but the largest lesion contains microcalcifications and therefore requires cytology. The nodule has an increased intranodular blood flow. There was an enlarged lymph node above the left thyroid. Note the lack of a regular hilum. On US-guided aspiration of the lymph node, the tip of the needle is clearly visible.